When you write music, you just do it from your soul, from your heart and soul. You don't know whether it's going to become a hit or a flop. Well, most of our songs become flops, but this one wound up becoming a hit. This one changed our lives. Bernard and I dedicate this to you. This song is called Thinking of You.